Hello again, everybody. This is Mr. Everything. I'm coming at you with another Flying Circus campaign mission. I know it's been a while since I've played Flying Circus. I've been playing a lot of Rise of Flight because of the career mode. But I do want to give Flying Circus a chance. I'm playing primarily single player on Rise of Flight. So I was thinking I would do the campaign on Flying Circus and then maybe try a little multiplayer. But let's see what we got here. We can't do a career. Okay, and I was doing the Spring Offensive. You can see how I've got a few missions already under my belt. All right, so what we're going to do is we're actually going to fly Episode 3, which is an airfield raid. During a freezing night of the 26th. As leader of B Flight, 6 up with camels. C Flight with 2. Navigate the aerodrome and right. All right, so I've been flying a lot of Rise of Flight. I guess we're going to be carrying bombs. Okay. Carry just a little bit more. Yep. Okay. Looks good. Let's start. Let's go. This is a camel. Just checking surfaces. Looks good. Looks like my controls are working. Perfect. And now I'm at the first takeoff, so looks like there's quite a few of us. Okay, engines are warm, guys. Let's go ahead and take off. I guess I'm going for a script. VC flight? I think so. Whoa, that was fast. There's C flight. What is all that up there? Alright, looking at my cockpit. I think I'm going to hit autopilot, see if that works. B and C are all mixed up. All right, so what we're going to do is I'm going to advance time a little bit. Okay, there's kind of a big dogfight happening to our right. Thought about breaking off and going to help them, but we've got like a group of planes directly to our front. I think that's what we're going to deal with because that's on the way to the objective. Actually, they both kind of are on the way to the objective, so. I don't know, I'm going to throttle down a little bit and turn autopilot off. I think we should just help jump the guys on the right. I mean, let's do it. Wait. They've seen us. Okay, now I think Yasta 23. Shooting above it. Cocking my guns just in case I wasn't firing both guns. I think that was a pilot sniper. Oh, I do have a pickle. Back with me. I Alright, so what we're going to do now is advance time. Alright, we're super close to the objective. I'm going to issue hand signals to orders. F3. Turn autopilot off. Flipping my bomb thing. Hopefully I can drop a bomb. Turn my throttle all the way down. Hopefully this isn't just rockets, because if it doesn't drop the bomb, I'll be upset. Did it drop all my bombs? Yep. Did I blow anything up? I mean, I don't even know. There's a Yasta 23. Okay. Can't stay over the airfield because it's gonna, flak is gonna get us. Just like that. Shooting low, is that what's happening? get a river reformer out of here. Let him live. What? One guy's joining me. I don't know about my engine. That's why I'm heading straight for the border. And we got a little bit of a climb going. Those guys stayed behind to cover our retreat. I'm going to celebrate time without doing autopilot. Time scale. you're with me. And there's a guy way back there. He's coming. Two of them. I can probably do this. DR1. Up on that guy. Nice. Nope, nope, nope. What's going on? Ah, that sucks. Eject. Yeah, ride it in. That was a serious, like, crash landing. Hey, I'm going 0 miles per hour. And I think I'm dead. All right, let's finish this flight. Okay. I shut down 3 planes. And I was killed. Finish. All right, so we'll move on to, yeah, so that one was sort of successful, sort of not. We'll go on and play the offensive patrol in the next one. Thanks for coming out and watching the video, and I will see you then.